This video is not financial advice. I am not a financial planner. I'm an entertainer. I am a piano player. I am the one and only Apefather in the house, baby. Still needs a shave and still needs a shower. Wow! I'm too busy. I've been debating Tony DeNiro. We've been going back and forth with messages. Tony misses the whole point. I hate to say it, Tony, you know. You're not understanding what I'm trying to say. I am not telling apes not to buy. Can you tell me a video? Can someone show me a video where I said that? Because that's what Tony DeNiro is saying. He's like, with your logic, it's like you're telling apes not to buy because you're telling them that they're getting fake shares. You see, let me explain to you what it is. I don't know why people put words in my mouth. Why do you do that for? Okay. I say in almost every video, like I have to say, out of like 900 videos I made in the last 3 months, I would probably say 90 to 95% of every video I've made, I say buy. Buy AMC, buy AMC. And then just in the last couple of months, buy on Fidelity, use the Active Trader Pro app. I mean, come on, who can deny that I do not always tell apes to buy? All I'm saying is this, the shares you're buying are not real, but don't let that discourage you. And I'm going to explain to you why, because listen to me, you still need buying pressure. We need buying pressure, okay, to obviously bring AMC higher to cause the MOAS. So of course, buying on Fidelity using the Active Trader Pro app is a smart thing and every ape should do it. The only thing is, just let me explain to you what I'm trying to say, okay? It's highly likely that what you're buying right now is not real shares. But let me tell you why that should not even upset you in any way, shape, or form. Because you have other shares, right? Correct? Aren't you apes that have been in here since January? Okay, so I mean, if you're a new ape and you're coming in for the first time, I don't know what to tell you. You know, it's just, listen, it's a very difficult topic. It's a very difficult topic because we're in like the Phil Collins song, The Land of Confusion. It's very, very confusion and it's scary what's going on out there because, you know, you have to try to understand the simple logic here. AMC should not be at this price. It should be like thousands and thousands of dollars a share. And the only reason why we're this low is because of billions and billions and billions of fake shares. And that's the truth. I mean, do you want me to lie to you? Okay, so I made a video explaining how we're going to win. Okay, I already did all of this. I mean, you know, transfer to Fidelity. Once Fidelity controls all the shares, the real shares, the 513 million real shares, Fidelity will not be able at that point to sell any more AMC. Because they're controlling the whole float. They're controlling 513 million shares. They're not going to risk, you know, losing their company liability of lawsuits up their butt. Okay. That once they control, if every ape would transfer to Fidelity and Fidelity would control 513 million shares of AMC, that's it. No more transfers will go through. No more. They're not going to sell any more AMC. So now what's going to happen is you're going to catch Robinhood, Webull, all of those platforms with their pants down. They got a lot of explaining to do. You know, like Ricky Ricardo, baby. You got a lot of explaining to do, okay? They're going to have to explain why they're still selling AMC shares at that point when Fidelity has the whole float. They got 513 million shares. So that's all I'm saying. I'm not saying not to buy. You know, of course you want to buy because even though they're fake shares, you're still driving the price of AMC up. But I'm just simply saying that it's like we're in a very weird place here. You know what I mean? It's like the big gorilla that they put in Wall Street with the 10,000 bananas. They said that Wall Street has gone bananas. AMC in particular, this particular stock has gone completely nuts. Completely bananas. I mean, it's like, I've never seen anything like this in my whole life. Have you? I've never seen this type of corruption, this type of insanity, where it's like, we're not even buying real shares anymore. That's how insane it's become. It's become psycho. But yes, still buy the fake shares. Yes. Okay. All right. I'm saying it. Okay. So there's no confusion. Buy the fake shares because it's buying pressure. Just make sure you do it on Fidelity. make sure you're using the ActiveTrader Pro app, okay? Okay, Tony DeNiro. Okay, so there's no miscommunication. I'm telling apes to buy. Real shares, fake shares, buy them all, baby.